In today's video, we are going to look at a bizarre cat breed that many might say is an anomaly in the animal kingdom. The American Polydactyl cat. Thought to have developed and spread aboard trade ships moving between Europe and America, the polydactyl cat is a distinctive and highly sought breed that is popularly seen today as a domestic pet. Recognized for its uncanny number of toes, the American polydactyl is the result of a spontaneous genetic mutation that caused many cats to emerge with up to 8 digits on one paw, compared to the usual 5. Sometimes referred to as Hemingway cats, due to Earnest Hemingway's love of the breed. The American polydactyl was highly valued amongst sailors for its unparalleled hunting and climbing capabilities, being able to flush out rodents and thus control the vermin population aboard ships, protecting valuable cargo from sabotage. While some believe the polydactyl to bring good luck at sea, others thought the breed was cursed and associated it with witches and black magic. Despite its name, there is nothing to prove that the polydactyl is an all-American cat. Hello! This video is sponsored by BMix Pets. Are you looking for high-quality cat collars at an affordable cost? Check out bmixpets.com. A medium to large-sized breed, the polydactyl is distinctive regardless of its unusual feet. A cat of solid build, with a squared face, wide-set ears and inquisitive eyes. The polydactyl stands on straight legs and is often observed with a bobtail. As well as having extra toes, it is common to see a polydactyl with thumbs. Many describe the cat as looking as though it is wearing mittens. This genetic condition is not particularly uncommon, nor is it confined to any specific breed. The mutation was seen in the original Maine Coon cats, with great prevalence, having evolved to help the cats move through thick snow in its native landscape. Despite its unique characteristic, the American polydactyl is similar to most other domestic cats, although some breeders, owners, and enthusiasts have claimed the breed is more intelligent and laid-back than most. The polydactyl is also described as affectionate, patient with children, relaxed and well-suited to indoor or outdoor living. On average, a healthy polydactyl will weigh somewhere in the region of 10 to 20 pounds, with a life expectancy of up to 15 years. Outdoor cats, regardless of breed, have a far lower life expectancy than indoor cats, usually surviving for less than 5 years. Generally, the genetic mutation that causes extra toes is completely harmless, and is not considered a deformity. On some occasions, where there are too many toes, problems can be encountered with nail growth, with overgrown or ingrown claws causing discomfort. Besides this, the polydactyl is prone to very few health complaints and is typically very resilient. Because polydactyl cats appear across breeds, the health of a polydactyl is dependent on the health of the breed in question. If you enjoyed this video, kindly press the like button as it greatly helps out the channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe with notifications on for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.